वेलकम टू डीएवी मोइन पब्लिक स्कूल सीता सवंगे इन आवर ई-लर्निंग क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर मिसेस रजनी सैयद। टुडे इन स्टैंडर्ड सेकंड वी विल सी लेंथ। इन लेंथ वी विल स्टडी एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ लेंथ। ओके डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस इज सिमिलर एज वी सब्ट्रैक्ट वेट एंड कैपेसिटी। Now, addition of length, we will add in meter and centimeter. Okay, and we know we have to start from right hand side. So, 6 and 9, 6 plus 9. 9 is get a number, so take out 6 fingers. Okay, now start counting after 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, 9 plus 6 is 15, 5. Carry 1. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Now 8 plus 2, 8. Take out 2 fingers, 8. Then count after 8, 9, 10. 10, 0, carry 1. Okay, now 9 plus 5. 9 is a greater number. We'll keep that in mind. So take out 5 fingers, okay. And count after 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, 14 plus 1, carry 1. 14 plus 1, 15, 5, carry 1. Or you can add 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. In that way also, okay. Now, 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus carry 1, 4. 450 meter, 75 centimeter. Understood, children? What we have done, we have kept greater number in mind and we have taken out the fingers of the smaller numbers and then we have counted after that number. Okay, let's see one more example. Now 7 plus 7, both numbers are same, so take out 7 fingers and count after 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14, 4, carry 1. Now 4. 4 plus 2. 4, 5, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Okay. Now 6 plus 4. Keep 6 in mind and take out 4 fingers. So, and then count after 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 0, carry 1. Now 8 plus 4. 8, keep in mind that is a greater number. 4, take out 4 fingers. 8. 9, 10, 11, 12. Now, 12 plus carry 1. 13, 3, carry 1. 5 plus 2 is 7. 7 plus 1, 8. So, your answer is 830 meter, 74 centimeter. Understood, children? Now, see the subtraction of length. It is similar, children. Okay. We have to start from the right hand side. 0 minus 9, is it possible? No. So what we will do? We will borrow from the neighbor 5. 5 will become 4 and 0. 0 will become 10. Now 10 minus 9 is 1. And 4 minus 3 is again 1. Now here we are having 0. But the neighbor is also 0. So we will borrow from 2. 2 will become 1. First, this 0 will borrow. This 0 will become 10. Now, this 10 will give one number to the next neighbor. So, 10 will become 9 and this 0 will become 10. Now, start subtracting. 10 minus 9, 1. 9 minus 5, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. 4 fingers. What we are doing, children? We are counting after the smaller number till we get the bigger number. So, 4 fingers. So, 4. 1 minus 1 is 0. So, your answer is 41 meter, 11 centimeter. Okay, children? Let's see one more example for your better understanding. Okay. Again, we are having 0 minus 8. It is not possible. We'll borrow from the neighbor 4. 4 will become 3 and this 0 will become 10 because we are borrowing from the 10th place. Okay. So 10. 10 minus 8. 8. 9. 10. 2 fingers. So 2. 3 minus 3 is 0. 1 minus 2. Is it possible? No. So we'll borrow from the neighbor 7. 7 will become 6. And this 1 will become 11. Since we are borrowing from the neighbor, so 10. That is a 10th place. Okay. So 11. 11 minus 2 is 2. Then start counting after 2 till we get 11. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 11 means 9 fingers. So 11 minus 2 is 9. 6 minus 9, is it possible? No. So we will borrow from the neighbor 1. 1 will become 0 and 6 will become 16. Now 16 minus 9, what we will do? We will start counting after 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 means 7 fingers. So 16 minus 9 is 7. And 0 minus 0 is 0. So your answer is 79 meter 2 centimeter. Understood, children? What we are doing? We are in subtraction, we are counting after the lowest number, smaller number, till we get the bigger number. Okay. And in addition, what we are doing? We are keeping bigger number in mind and we are take outing the fingers of the smaller number and then we are counting after the smaller number. For better understanding, you can see the videos again and again. Okay, children. Your assignment, this you have to solve in your notebook. These questions are from your textbook itself. Okay, worksheet, you can check over there. And this you will solve in your notebook and you can send the pic of your assignment homework in your group also. Okay, and everybody has to send this. Hope so you have understood this. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.